joy, there would be no possible need to do anything. Because if I'm not going to experience joy, then what's going to really make life worth living for you? Is because we want to be important to somebody. Important to our friends, important to our family, important to our lovers, that we may even go to what we perceive to be love, even if that love is not healthy to us. Love to me is being able to touch somebody with just your soul.
Got a brand new ride. Whenever you come inside, we go, y'all.
you know, we end up desiring things that are not really good for us. That's what I feel like a lot of people mistake what love is. You just want to get by, get by. Happiness at a bare level, it's an extreme, just like sadness is. The goal isn't to be always happy or to be always sad, it's to be at peace.